Steer which way to work for?
The left one.
Oh, nobody told me that.
I thought you knew that. That's always how you move. Have you played a video game before?
No.
Oh, that. But is it?
Okay, what
can is. Can I tell you move
what's,
it all?
What's the right finger do?
The right finger, it pushes that button when you want to jump.
So you don't even move the right finger unless you gotta jump.
Into the double Romeo with a really smooth.
There's also the joystick that does something.
Romeo 540.
Okay, let me try again.
No.
No, Allison,
come on. No, I'm gonna see my score.
Oh, yeah, so you see your score first.
What?
Okay. Now, tell me again. Now, nobody's explained. Okay.
Hi. You need to hold that button, and then you just need to go stay, and this is how you do it. And then now you play the
game. Okay, you do it. Okay, you
do
it. Okay, this is how you do it.
Which one you're not telling?
Oh, yeah.
When you release it, you jump.
When you release the button, you jump?
Yeah.
I don't see you releasing the button.
Because I didn't jump. That's me falling. Like, look. On the ramps?
What are you doing on the ramps?
Oh, I landed!
You do better when you're trying to show me. You're not showing me anything, but you're doing better.
So, you see that the person is so dumb and I'm wet. And boom! I'm wet.
It's my turn. Let's finish.
No.
Oh.
Look at him go.
What's that little pointy thing pointing at my foot?
Oh, I finished. Did it? What? I did not finish?
You didn't go through the thing. You didn't.
Yeah, I did. I'm
all right.
You.
All right. Now, which ones do I use? Show me.
So you use this one. When I help you want to jump, you use this. Okay. Just hold it.
What's the other one? Here?
No, this makes you jump.
This makes me jump, and this makes me
move.
Just
so
move.
So
use.
So whenever you want to jump, you press this, and then you put it down to jump.
You have to do.
No. See, just go. Stop. No, Allison, stop. Allison.
No. Hey. No, she was explaining. Let her finish.
No, but she's like making you stop when I want to show you something. She's gonna show you, the second
Allison,
I said I was gonna show you something, she ripped it out of your
house.
Look.
Yeah. No, don't do that.
Come on. I was explaining!
Okay. See, you both can explain.
Blah, 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 blah.
No, ma'am. That's not nice. Okay.
You hold down this button. This button.
That button right there?
Yeah, the one I'm touching.
Uh-huh. To do what?
To, like, bend down and kind of speed up a little. And then you, when you release it, you jump.
Okay, so I'm using this button, that button.
Okay, yes.
Okay.
And by the way, you don't use these buttons.
Okay, we don't use this button, okay.
You just use that and that. No, not that one.
That one.
She's stuck on that. Why don't you help
her? Okay, this is the steer.
Press X.
This does jump.
You have to go up to press, then press X. Not that far up.
Okay, now I got it. the flips? How about this one? You said do the flips. Do a flip, Allison.
I don't want to.
Maybe I should not try to do flips. Maybe I should just try to get a straight. No, you did that one. You pushed the right button to do that.
Flip and landing.
The flip and a landing.
Into the double front flip and nail it. It's a shame.
I did two double flips. You ready to see my skill?
Yeah, I'm ready to see your skill.
You can't even do a double flip. Yeah, I can. I've done it.
At a future Olympic
okay.
What?
A front flip, nice and clean with a very smooth landing.
You should never lie. You should never lie, dude. That was a really double ending.
Oh, fancy. You got 300 points for that. 350 points. That must have been good.